I pray for you today that the glory of God rest upon you, that the anointing of God beautify your destiny. Be strengthened with inner might, a might that will cause you to explode in power, a might that will cause you to explode in favor, a might that will cause you to inherit the inheritance of the Gentile, a might that will make you unstoppable in this realm of life. I declare and decree that the totality of your being be overshadowed, in other words, be epikiazoed by the Spirit of the Lord. Failure power upon your life, it is destroyed. Whatever steers your destiny unto evil, that thing has come to an end. In the name of Jesus, I declare and decree sickness authority upon you. It is coming to an end. I command HIV. I command typhoid. I command cancer. I command stroke. I command any deadly disease upon your health. Be flushed out of your being. Be flushed out of your being. Be flushed out of your being. In the name of Jesus. The Bible says, if that same spirit that raised Jesus from the dead, if that spirit dwells in you, he will vitalize your mortal body. I see the Holy Ghost in you, changing that evil on your destiny into good. In the mighty name of Jesus. Manda gahande keba, parando suko baruska bahandia, raganda sharabata, barando suko baruska bah. I declare and decree that the anointing of God make you able in that situation you have just found yourself in that situation that has made you unable. May the anointing of God make you able. May the anointing of God cause you to break through that limitation. In the name of Jesus. The Bible says, and the Lord is that spirit, wherever the spirit of the Lord is, there is liberty. I declare and decree your mess life be transformed or metaphor into miracles. Your test turn into testimony. Your bitter life turn into sweetness. Receive power and grace to walk in the fear of the Lord and to walk in total love unto the Lord. God bless you greatly. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen.